What's up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. If you are new here, just like casually chowing down. What's up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. This week I'm doing a vlog. Been a few weeks since I did a vlog, and I thought it would be fun to take you guys along with me and Tyler and Ellie for a little weekend activity recovery Saturday. Tyler went out last night. He's a little hungover. I was by myself eating ice cream
and popcorn.
But anyways, the agenda for today is I have to go down to Coral Gables in Miami to get tested for a shoot tomorrow. So we figured we would just make a whole day out of it, bring Ellie, go to the park, and then we also decided we're gonna do some shopping. We've been wanting to go shopping for a while.
Outlet shopping.
Yeah, we're gonna go to Sawgrass Mall, do some shopping, because it's been a hot minute since I was just saying how I feel like I need to like update my wardrobe a little bit. And how like my style, I just feel like something could use a little spruce up. So yeah, that's what we're gonna do. We're gonna go shopping. Oh, I think we're gonna get lunch too in Coral Gables at this restaurant called Green Street Cafe. We went there a long time ago.
So good.
And it was so good. But before all of that, we are going to eat our favorite breakfast from Einstein's. Yummy. What do you wanna get when we're shopping today?
I don't know.
Gonna wait till it calls your name?
Yeah.
Sam.
Whatever, my sugar mama is gonna buy me.
False. That's like an update in our life that wasn't fair. We wanna get another rental property this year.
Yeah. We wanna do new construction.
Yeah. We either wanna find land and do construction on it, since that's what Tyler does, or get another duplex and Airbnb the other side out and live in the other side and do the same like type of renovation on both units, I'd say. Ellie girl, where is she? Hi, good boo boo. Ellie girl, hi. She's like, you got food for me? The weekends are like the only time we get to spend together since Tyler works Monday through Friday. So on Saturday and Sunday, I try not to work and we just enjoy the days together.
You're giving out free candy.
No, candy.
COVID test is done. And now, apparently we're gonna go get lunch, but I'm not hungry. I knew this was gonna happen. Are you hungry for lunch? Cause I'm not.
Let's just walk around the farmer's market.
Okay. Yeah, there's a farmer's market across the street and we're just gonna go check it out. Because there was an hour and a half wait at this restaurant that we wanted to go to, and nobody got time for that. So now we are dropping off Ellie girl to his family's house so they can dog sit her so that we can go shop till we drop. I left my mom's like, what are you shopping for? I'm like, just shopping. She's like, oh, you have money to blow. No, just window shopping.
Exactly.
What? Hello, Priscilla.
Hi, let's go.
We'll be back.
Right,
be
guys.
Good. Be good.
2 hours in, and all we've gotten are bamboo towels and an appetite.
I tried on a Rolex for what reason? Don't know. Just felt like wasting her time, you know? She was not happy about it. I was like, listen, I gotta try it on at some point. I gotta manifest it. I wanna hit Lululemon because they have a good outlet here. And what stores do you wanna go to? Do you know? You just want to go inside the mall.
North Face, Adidas, Nike.
Nike.
I just want to hit those outlets.
Okay. I know I want to hit Lululemon. I want to stop in like the Gucci store. Do they have a Louis Vuitton here? I don't know.
Yeah. All of
I kind of just want to like check the prices and see how discounted they actually are. I'm not intending to buy anything today. Unless it's for the right price. I don't know. Been thinking about a bag lately. But yeah, we're going to get some grub and some more shopping. Okay, so I found this store garage, which I didn't know they even had one in Florida. I thought they only had one in New York, and every time I go there, I get a bunch of stuff, and they've like always been my basics. And I didn't know they had one in Florida, and I literally have like 50 items, and I'm trying all of them on, because I'm obsessed with everything. It's like all comfy, all oversized, like I'm about to go ham real quick. I just love things that like already look distressed and like kind of worn in, and like the colors of everything they have here is just on point. Yo. I don't have a good pair of jeans that aren't skinny jeans. I really love how these fit. Have some cute little cuts on the side, fit good at the waist, look cute, kind of, I don't know. I kind of just like the looser option for pants, like something more comfortable than skinny jeans, which are like super fucking tight. I like these, and this top is everything. Okay, I got these because I wanted an option of bottoms that weren't jeans, but these are absolutely not it, so next. We shopped. What'd you get, babe?
Huh?
What'd you get?
I got some jeans and towels.
You got some jeans, towels, and leftovers.
And leftovers.
That's what he's got.
How about you?
I got a lot of clothes. Oh, me?
Yeah.
Me?
Yeah, you.
Yeah. No, I'm happy.
The store that's only in New York?
In Florida, too, babe.
You do.
All right, guys, thank you so much for watching. I took off all my jewelry. I'm about to take a shower. That was a day in our life on a Saturday.
Yeah.
And what we did.
Good little Saturday.
We had a lot of fun. Did a lot of shopping. Tyler's feet hurt.
They do. Not gonna lie.
And that's it for this week's video. If you liked it, give it a thumbs up and make sure you subscribe to the channel. And I will see you guys next week for another video. Peace.